Transition, they threw his portrait away. Mm-hmm. One of my clients brought it in here and said they threw it in the trash.
It was in the trash.
Throwed it in the trash. Okay. Yeah. That's horrible. At Sarasota Air Base, and they would come into the city to socialize on Fridays and Saturday nights. And all of these ladies that lived here in Sarasota, they would come in and they would have dances, and they would have games and stuff. And that's how the USO, it's Robert Taylor now, but USO, that's the first one to start. And they brought it from the Air Base here. So that's a part of the revitalization of the Robert Taylor complex there. Keep up with what's going on in different parts of the country here. So we make them so valuable now they don't publish them anymore. Mm-hmm. But mm-hmm. You can see all the entertainers and a lot of the celebrities and the politicians, and you would know about it, and they would, you know, he was able to keep abreast of all of this stuff there. But this is kind of like stepping into a baseball history in the community. All the guys used to come through the community here. That's where they were segregated. They had to, they were segregated from the white ball players. So they had to live in the community. So they had an opportunity to be a part of the community and do a lot of positive things in the community. So all of them get the haircut. That was a good thing because they all came to get the haircut. So that was a good thing. But all of these are some of the people that really made Roy Jones. He was the heavyweight champion of the world. Ben Vereen, he's you know about the movies. All of this is art from individuals in the community here. And a lot of talent. And just to take you quick here, this is Project Black Cinema. Before the French Film Festival, before the Sarasota Film Festival, we had Project Black Cinema. And you see all of these top celebrities during that period, this was during the 70s and the early 80s. Mm-hmm. And all of these, Danny Glover. Yeah, all of these entertainers that were brought through here for 6 years, all of these top musicians and so forth. And in fact, they're in the process of kind of recreating that now. So, Sarasota, Newtown has been so a special little piece of property here in Sarasota. So a lot of things that we have done and things that we're in the process of doing to make it even more special.
Newtown and the Green?
Newtown is on the historical register now. So it I don't know if it's in the Green Book, because I don't think a lot of people travel this far south to write.